Welcome to the channel and welcome to the broadcast. Today we've got a little clearing job to do, and we're also going to have to build a road through here, which it's not going to be a whole much of a building. It's already cut. All we got to do is gravel it. We're going to start about this pine here, and we're going to clear all these little saplings in here back to those larger oaks along that line. I'm going to go back here, and Jordan's already got everything warming up. Check out that part of the site. All this little stuff's got to go. Disappear. Bye-bye. Morning, Mingo. Morning. I'm just telling our viewers what we've got to do today. We're going to be clearing all that stuff, and you will be shuttling stuff back to a spot that I set up here in a minute. We gotta take that tree down and start on that corner over there. Clear every bit of this stuff. There's some orange flags way back in there. Should go pretty quick.
Is he? saplings right together. Get all of them at one time if you can. Also, you don't want to make a bundle that's bigger than his grapple can grab at one time, because then you end up just losing stuff all along the trail and making a mess. This becomes a pain. So I try to make little bundles that are just small enough for him to grab at one time. Thank you.
can we make another pile beside what we have? We're getting up to the road. You probably go ahead and take some of them where the second pile will be, so we ain't got to fight them when it gets to it. Thank you. that little lot, clear it up. We'll go down here and start working the road. We are moving right along, friends. That opened up really nicely. This opened up nicely. Now I've just got to cut just a basic path for Jordan to be able to see where to drive the dump truck to tailgate some stone out for a very basic driveway. I think it's going to turn out really nice. we don't want to raise that bed up too much to begin with, because this stuff's damp and it would have clogged up. Nice. So we have one little skip spot. I would rather have something like this occur than raise that bed too much to begin with and it just straight clog up. That is no good. It's gonna turn out really nice, I think. That's it for this project today, folks. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to drop us a like, comment, and subscribe. Comment, good job, Jordan, because he did a great job spreading that load despite wet road bond. And if you've ever driven a dump truck and you've tried to spread wet ABC or crusher run, you've been there. It's not easy. Guys, we'll see you on the next one.